Zoe Scratch and Maul, y'all. Back with a quick session. I scratch these off. I got $25 worth of Washington Lottery tickets. And yeah, I'm scratching these at work right now on top of the box of avocados. If you like avocados, bueno. There you go. All right, I'm gonna scratch these off and I'll be right back with the results, guys. So we'll see what's up. Hopefully I can win something big on these bonus monies. Cause I only won 10 to 20 so far. Need to find another spot with the money rolling. Well, I'll be, y'all. I finally got a win. This money spinner was a bust. So, I mean, it wasn't no three matches down there. I wish I would've got that 50. And they just fooled around and just gave me a bunch of symbols that wasn't nothing and nothing in the bonus area. But bonus money, the first one I scratched down here, it gave me the dollar sign for 20 bucks there. And it's a back-to-back, 35 and 36. It gave me a break even here with the horseshoe. So that's 30 bucks out of my $25 session. Guys, I got a profit. And I'll catch you guys later because I'm finna get back to work. Gotta pick these products and make sure everybody's fed in here, you know, unify. Washington. Oh yeah. Make sure people in Alaska and Washington and Oregon fed. So you guys be safe out there. And I'll catch you later with another session from Zoe Scratch 'em All. Cause you know what I do? I win, baby.